What is Raya?
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Gray man's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. Just to his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
The
think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower and take back control of the gun.
I can't get him.
Cover!
Move it up, second floor!
Run!
Clear!
All clear!
Close to the tower now.
Civilians are everywhere. Check fire.
Why are they targeting our civilians?
I don't know, Ethan. Our Aedis guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save this city is to get inside the Aedis tower.
Sector! 12 o'clock!
Thank you.
Push through! Seth has been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was
moving inside.
Reyes, hide that door. I'll clear it behind
you. Shut up.
tracking module. We hijack a box view.
Okay, I'm in.
Now control the bot to attack. Quickly, Lieutenant.
Good work, Lieutenant.
That's good tech. Keep it, sir.
All stations, Marines are pinned down. Gold teams cannot advance. We need immediate suppression.
Eclipse, Topcat, how come?
Rives, Admiral. Send traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Let's get to the tower! Go, go! I need you on the left flank, 2-6, take the right. Gold team, report.
Skull 1 is too much activity. Need you to mark the target for me.
This is 2-6, we're in position.
Okay, let's take it.
This is 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Request for fire, target is marked.
Roger, target acquired, inbound hot. Shots out!
Good hit, 3-1!
Copy, shake it, bandits. Bug it out.
Seeker! Seeker!
Available for tasking. This is 3-1, waiting for your mark.
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun runners.
Guns, guns, guns!
Let's check on target, 3-1.
Clear!
Copy, disengaging.
Hopeful SDF barricaded inside.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Streaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct. Now! Mars and Terra.
We gotta go, now! Ethan! Go! Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officer, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Aegis guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
All stations, this is Scar 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy.
Jack is touching the opportunity.
That's all right.
Roger that!
Some abnormal readings.
Same. Checking static pressure.
Scars, concentrate all fire on that supercarrier! Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot!
Aye, sir.
Raider, I'll target the bridge.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons. You were defeated. Death is no disgrace.
Roger to Lima, coming in now.
Hold for lock. Stand by. Good locks. We'll take it from here.
Charlie Delta, copy. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy an assault.
Yeah.
Good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes. Luz, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Brett's air boss.
Welcome to the Retribution, or what's left of it.
What was Alder thinking?
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder.
The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
Count, boss. How many made it back?
Scar 2's are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Shit!
They should have grabbed him. Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect. Captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting a course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised his effects are still in place.
Thanks, Boats.
For the indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain. Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.